My name is Katarina and I am originally from New Zealand. I live in Australia at the moment and have been for the last 13 years. I work in emergency medicine in one of the big trauma hospitals on the Gold Coast, and I also am a clinical lecturer. So I came here for two reasons. I had LASIK surgery in both my eyes, so I got my vision corrected, and that was on Monday, it's now Thursday, and I have 20/20 vision. It's amazing. And I get my implants tomorrow, and I have opted to choose Aqua Green. I feel it looks amazing on me. Don't get me wrong, I love my brown eyes, but I encourage change, and changing my eye colour is part of my change. I've had my surgery in both eyes. So they did one eye on Friday and they did the other eye late yesterday afternoon. When I looked in the mirror for the first time, I couldn't believe what I was looking at, and I was very impressed and very happy with the result. So this morning was the first time that I had a good look at both eyes, and I just look different, and I'm so happy with the new look. The staff at the eye clinic were very obliging. The surgery itself, it only took a couple of minutes. So this is day three post-op and the pain's totally gone. I'm still a bit blurry in my left eye, and my right eye, they only did it yesterday. It is a bit uncomfortable today and it's still quite blurry. But the doctor said at the clinic that my vision will improve each day, and the pain will eventually go in the next couple of days. My first time in India, this is an amazing country. The people are really lovely. We have done a bit of sightseeing as tourists, and everyone's just more than obliging and so kind. If you've been thinking about coming to India to get your eye colour changed, do it. It's been positive for me, and you will get a fantastic result.